Good morning, students. In the last class, we read about simple present tense and we had an overall idea about tenses. Today, we are going to start with the next type of present tense, that is present continuous tense. What do you understand by this heading only? Present continuous tense. Present means what is going on at present, okay? As you know by the title present tense, that tells about the current time. Continuous means some action that is continuing, okay? Continuous, what do you understand by this word continuous? There is something that is continuing, okay? So, going by the title itself, understanding by the title itself, we come to know that this type of tense is about those actions which are going on at the time of speaking. Okay, the basic is this only. An action that is incomplete or continuous. As I am speaking, the action is going on. Okay, the basic identification of this type of tense is ing. Okay, the verb will have the ing form. As for example, speaking, talking, writing, all these verbs tell you that a work is going on. Ram is writing. Ram is writing, and while I speak, he is in the process of writing. Shyam is going to market. While I am speaking, I am talking about Shyam, who is in the process of going to the market. Kavita is making dhokla. What is Kavita doing right now? She is making dhokla. She is in the process of making the dhokla. The dhoklas are not yet complete. Okay. She will complete that action. That action would be completed in the near future. Near future means it is just about to complete. Okay. The president is going to meet Ram. What is president going to do? He is going to meet Ram. This action is going to take place in the near future. In the present continuous tense, we always talk about the actions which are going to take place in the near future. They have not yet started, but they will be starting in the near future. The action is going to take place in the near future. Okay. Now, the affirmative sentence, as you can see here, the affirmative sentence, it says, I am playing. This is a normal sentence, a very positive sentence. I am playing, I am walking, I am talking, I am writing. Okay, then what will be the negative sentence of this? The same sentence, I am playing. How do we write down the negative sentence? We use the word not. If I want to make the negative sentence of I am playing, then I'll use the word not. I am not playing. I am not playing. Okay. Then, interrogative sentence. We had discussed this in the previous class also. Interrogative means questioning. Interrogation means questioning. So, when we are asked to make interrogative sentence, then we will use am I playing and then a question mark. Okay, am I playing? Is he writing? Is the president going to meet Ram? Okay, is am are plus subject plus verb plus ing. This is the form, but you need not concentrate on this form, just concentrate on the sentences. Okay, just concentrate on the examples that have been given to you. Then, negative interrogative. What does that mean, negative interrogative? First of all, there is going to be a question. Question, of course. And then, negative. The word of use, the word not is used. Am I not playing? Question mark. Okay. Let me give another example. Ram is writing. Affirmative sentence. Ram is writing. Then what will be the negative sentence? Ram is not writing. We use the word not with the affirmative sentence and then it becomes a negative sentence. The word not is important in negative sentence. Then, what will be the negative sentence? It will be Ram is not writing. Interrogative sentence. Is Ram writing? What will be the negative sentence? Is Ram writing? Okay. Then negative interrogative. It is going to be, is Ram not writing? Okay. Is Ram not writing? We just mix interrogative and negative sentences to make negative interrogative. Okay. To make this, we just add negative sentence and interrogative sentence. Okay. Then, uses of the present tense. Present continuous tense. An action in progress at the time of speaking. An action that is in progress while I am speaking, an action is going on. Second point, action in progress and will continue in future. It may not be going at the time of speaking. The same as I told you of an action that is going to take place in the near future. To express disapproval of a persistent habit. He is always doing one mischief or the other. See, in this sentence also, some action is going on, be that mischief only. I am not approving of this action, but in order to report this, I am using present continuous tense. Alright, so I will be sharing a worksheet with you. Kindly do that. And if you have any queries, just post your questions. Thank you.